Live with some of his friends turning on him, or some people would say
reminiscent of 2020 Hall of Famer Jushin Thunder Liger.
Santos Escobar rocking and rolling at the moment in a world of trouble.
How many people were waiting on? I can see why. He gets back to his feet and Ospreay is headed to the ropes, but
warm up!
Given the success he's had so far this year, the seat is sent on off the apron. Kushida is on the apron. And a seated senton.
Baxter using that quickness but gets caught with an enziguri.
Yeah, never lost the title, was unable to defend over here in the...
And now, Omega's tagged in.
Having difficulty scanning properly. Oh, enziguri.
Employ all of them here tonight. Oh, strong enziguri.
Measuring, this time, big right hand.
Oh.
And create a little bit of an opening with Kushida with a right hand.
Kushida!
Mean to his career, as you mentioned, it would be sky high! But Kushida! Hayes, again, jumping, gets caught that time! Right hand!
Goes Nice! Oh, and a shot to the left arm!
Huge right hand! PK kick to the arm! Fueling his fire with a kick to the elbow!
Retreating to that corner. Oh no! Look at that, Kushida sends
the outside screaming the theory to no avail, face first into the middle turn.
Legs. Oh, great job. Off the cartwheel and a drop kick.
Around Kushida, this time blocks it. Hip toss, cartwheel. Patented drop kick under the jaw.
Goes down lower. Hip toss on Connors. Oh my God.
Thing is snapped inside of him of late. You only have to go back to that match of a takeover.
Kushida now picking things up. Hip toss, cartwheel. Bam! Drop kick.
Uses his speed and for his advantage.
Springboard! Springboard! Oh, tomahawk! Chop to the face!
You can advance to the semi-finals. Kushida springboard! Tomahawk! Oh, Bailey here. Kushida! A drop kick, and that was into the...
Oh! Does not realize where the challenger is. Has dropped drop kick right to the arm. Into the ring, I think Cameron Grimes thinks he's in safe territory. Look at what Kushida's doing right now, Wade. Focusing on the arm and trying to bend it. Kushida certainly saw it in the... Kushida trying to make Thatcher pay.
Very smart.
Not for himself, but for them. And now just one of Gargano's left elbow and shoulder. O'Reilly sense it easy. Oh! O'Reilly knew.
Springboard! Rana!
Gargano able to get back on his feet, let go. German suplex forming Gargano. Goes theory. Kushida not letting up German.
Under the clothesline. Go!
Starting to quicken in this matchup. Oh, nice hip toss into an armbar, but Grimes doing his best now.
By Kushida.
Was
he tapping?
Of that ring. He's trying to transition. I think Kushida transitioning into a triangle choke. Say among those. Oh, hang on. Standing moonsault right on the head.
ACH with the opportunity.
Oh, crossing the stream!
You never cross the streams!
To the ear of O'Reilly, knocking off his equilibrium. And now look at... Boom! Shoulder Escobar back center of the ring. And Kushida, another suplex, shoulder down!
Moment! And he is struggling to contain Kushida!
Oh! Dancer's back!
Kushida was looking at me! Gargano with that angle and finally...
Escobar's arm must be completely numb at this point.
Kushida, come on!
Bushi! Oh! Kushida counted!
Stretching the champion! Now stomping on the champion!
Bumping between those shoulder blades, now the back of the neck! Rivalries! Oh my God! Ospreay being booted repeatedly in the head by Kushida!
Of the spine! The Pele kick!
Goal matchup! It may be doing all out brawl! These two tricks! Kushida rock! Answers back with a kick of his own!
Amidus Kushida, after what had to be a thrill formative beat down there.
Whaler from Muda. Caught him!
Beautiful moonsault! Two!
Kushida! The arm breaker!
Break, you can't get a submission from there. Oh, God. Oh, that's got to be a broken arm.
Lock on the hoverboard lock, but he's all the way. Almost to the top. Oh, and whoa!
This man, Kushida, here in Newcastle and across the world. This from Kushida.
The landing high. Kushida follows up.
The crowd is stunned.
Oh!
Complete 180, and now the fingers of Austin.
Turnbuckle and Kushida. Mamma mia!
He is on the ground. Kushida, one of the best high flyers. Oh. Mamma mia!
Kushida. Oh no!
Oh jeez!
At NXT TakeOver 31, and Kushida continuing the onslaught.
Back to Earth.
More high risk.
A top rank called hero by Kushida.
Kushida absolutely beside himself.
Really dangerous, as you mentioned, Kushida knows all about it. Oh. And I think Kushida thrives on that.
But momentarily breaking the grip. Handspring back elbow.
Kushida, handspring, back elbow, and he got him.
Tag team champions.
Referees on the planet.
Oh, that second one landed.
Broke the grip. Oh, hands. Wow, the kick.
Touch out of Kushida.
Remember, record wins for Grimes and wow.
Count, Devlin back into the ring. Devlin now. Oh, side Kushida. Take
Escobar packing.
Respite.
Kushida.
Oh my God! It took two.
Trying for the Back to the Future, that small package driver, in the end he gets a DDT.
Sheffield.
Kushida gets him out, plants him. What a
great job of chopping the tree down.
Wow! What a DDT from the apron.
Kenny Williams from that position, again, absolutely horrendous.
One of this.
Look at the balance. Look at the balance. And now the bridge from
Kushida wide open. This could be the final nail in the coffin of Johnny Gargano.
At their disposal. Round of the line. Oh. Kushida going for that. Submission. Kushida goes to 2-0.
Kushida rolled backwards, there's the Back to the Future. Kushida wraps up Ospreay and he got it. Rolls him back through. Kushida gets the Back to the Future, hooks him up. Kushida will win it.
Turnbuckle. Kushida the tornado DDT rolls through and into an armbar. In fact, it's a Kimura. The competition is this fierce. Tornado DDT attempt. Uses the rope for extra damage. Here's the Kimura. Here's the Kimura lock.
Of Kushida, who's locked in the hoverboard lock, and quickly tapping out his Austin Theory. Sits it in, looking nowhere to go.
Oh, he's
looking
out.
Has to tap. Kushida retains. Oh, the hoverboard lock. Quick tap. Kushida retains.